Hello again, everybody, and welcome back to the Sims 1 Let's Play. We're doing the Porter family once again, and this time we have a special guest commentator along with us. He's going to be watching and probably yelling at me when I do stupid things and things like that. So who do we got with us tonight?
Oh, I'm Alec, and I'm a mobile app dev at Zipcast.
Hey, Alec, welcome to the broadcast. Yeah, the broadcast, right. Yeah, that sounded really professional, didn't it? So what do you think? Should we get on with this or what? Uh-oh, my keyboard just stopped responding to me, so I'm going to have to do this manually here. There we go. And why are we paused? There we go. Then when we left the Porter family, what were they doing? They were ignoring commands from my keyboard. That's what they were doing. Sounds to me like they're sleeping. What do you think? I think I just moved the cursor right off the screen. There we go. So you still there, Alec?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, okay. You're being too quiet. Well, I shouldn't say too quiet, but yeah, I'm kind of I'm gonna kind of forward through this. Now my keyboard's working. Yeah, these guys were pretty tired when I sent them to bed, and I think they're gonna get up kind of early, sort of.
You sent them to bed early.
Huh?
You sent them to bed early.
Yes, I did. I hate sending them to bed early because they get up too early in the morning. But I think that this time I believe they're going to be timed out just about perfectly. I think Nicholas is gonna be the first one up, so I will have him get up and make some breakfast. Sims are always hungry when they wake up. See how their hunger drops?
Yeah.
They were full when they went to bed. All right, Joanne. What's my favorite words that I say when I wake up a Sim? Wake up! Buddy, why did you walk in there? Get out of there. Oh, darn it. I hit the wrong Sim. Buddy, get out of their bedroom. Just go use the toilet. Get out of their way. She's going to complain, isn't she? Well, Nicholas is up now, too. Nicholas, go make breakfast. And so Joanne walks into Buddy's room. What?
It's opposite day.
Yeah, it must be. Well, since you're in there, Joanne. No, that's Nicholas. See, this? I do this all the time. See, I can do this whether I have a guest commentator or not. Oh my gosh, a school bus will arrive in about an hour. The carpool for Nicholas will arrive in about an hour. You can read the next one. Do you think you could do that? Whoa, slow down here, slow down, we're out of control. Oh, he's mad because he can't sit down. Isn't that funny, they can't figure out, so they walk to the next chair and sit down anyway?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought that was kind of funny.
Wacky stuff's happening.
There. So, think they're going to learn anything today? Okay, what should we do with Joanne today? I think the first thing we need to do is get her in the shower. What do you think?
Yeah, sounds good.
She's on her way. Clean up the kitchen. I didn't even have to tell her to do that one. But I did anyway. What do you think? You think we should take her to Magic Town? Uh-oh, I forgot to do something here. Hang on a second here. I usually try to do this before I start recording, but
we got a little console action going on.
Yes, so I can do this.
Oh, okay.
Why did Works Word Processor just start up? Did you see that?
Yes, I did.
I don't know if Fraps saw it or not, but for some reason my Microsoft Works Word Processor started up. I'm not used to playing Sims in windowed mode. I think I might have clicked on it by accident. So
I don't think Fraps caught it because Fraps is just recording.
What the heck? You see this? Look. Did you see what she just did?
She ate out of a fridge that was not there.
Yeah. What?
Okay. Let's go with that.
There we go. That's what I normally do to keep them out of the fridge when they don't need to be in there.
Turn it backwards.
You can clearly see she's not hungry. Alright, eat your food and be done with it. Did you notice she's left-handed?
No, I didn't.
I just noticed that. Alright, let's go check out Magic Town.
What is that? I've never even...
Oh, you've never seen Magic Town?
No.
Oh, you're in for a treat. I'm a noob at this Magic Town stuff. I really have no clue what the frig I'm doing in there, but I'm still having fun with it. But she meets up with other Sims down there that are in the neighborhood. Where are you, Joanne? Well, she's taking the scenic route. But yeah, she jumps in the little hole and then pops up in Magic Town.
I only played Sims 3 for like a half hour and then bad stuff happened.
There we go.
with my oven.
Oh yeah, that's right. Tell our viewers what happened.
I didn't want my Sim to eat his food, so I kept telling him to go to sleep, and his house kind of caught fire, and he kind of caught fire, and it went downhill from there.
In other words, we need to do one of these numbers for you. There.
That had it all queued up.
That was for your poor Sim, yeah. So you know what we're going to do here? We're going to do what we did last time we were down here and get into a duel with Miranda.
What?
Yes, they are going to fight.
To the death.
They don't actually die when they're away from home. They can only die when they're home. But they can have some pretty... Oh, is that Tammy Tester? Last time I did this, I actually won. So let's see what happens this time. Tell me what I should do. Okay, you can read this one.
Okay.
You're not going to read it?
I read it.
Oh, I thought you were going to read it out loud. Let the duel begin.
I'm sorry.
Never mind. It's the magic is over. So, which one would you use?
White lightning sounds pretty cool.
White lightning it is. Uh-oh. Yep.
Okay, that's kind of cool. I've never seen this in Sims before.
Pooned. Next. Red Wave, Black Blizzard, Yellow Brimstone. Which one?
Black Blizzard sounds...
Uh-oh. We took too long.
Red Wave is a choice next, right?
I don't know. Red Wave.
Yeah.
See, they're clapping because she got away. Oh, no! We're going to blow it! Ow!
Is that fire?
She just set her on fire.
Someone's got bad breath.
That sucked. All we have left is Black Blizzard. Oh, we got pooned! Oh, my God. Alec, you gave me really bad advice.
I'm sorry.
Verily, that display was amazing. Well, amazingly embarrassing. I've read enough. Sorry, guys, we blew it this time. And, as a consolation prize, you get to go talk to Jack, who is hiding in the tree. He is in... Trust me, he's in there.
Oh, my word.
See?
It looks like she's talking.
He is in the tree, literally. I thought she just greeted him, didn't she?
No, she shook hands, didn't she?
I don't know who she's trying to greet. There's all kinds of people standing in the tree. What?
That tree must be popular.
Oh, there's Jack. Come on, get back here. Get back here. Talk. I don't want her kissing him because she's married. But Jack's cool. He's their next door neighbor. That's Jack Wilson. Another Sim friend of mine, Sim LP, made that character up on his LP, and I like kidnapped him and put him in mine now. Sora Roxas LP is the one who created Jack Wilson. So anyway, I am going to send Joanne back home. If I can find the, there it is. Go home. You see her motives.
This?
What's that?
What is this called?
This is Magic Town. This was the last expansion pack that was made for Sims 1.
Oh.
It was the one made right after Superstar, and this is a whole lot more fun than Superstar. Here he comes. Uh-oh. She's spazzing. She is spazzing. She's not having much fun after that little bout she had down there, so I'm going to have her go watch some television, some cartoons.
We got some Espanol going on here.
We have what? No.
That was Spanish for television.
Somebody said it sounded like French.
Television is Spanish.
Television?
Well,
it might be.
I take Spanish.
Aha, uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
She is done watching TV now. Oh. So I hear these flies. Do you have any idea where these flies are? I keep hearing them, but they're not any place to be seen. I have invisible flies. And if you've ever watched my Let's Plays, you know that I'm kind of obsessed with flies. I have a friend. I have a friend who is obsessed with cans too. No, I'm not going to have a workout. She's actually not in bad shape. She's just tired. Nicholas, welcome home. You brought home $300 today. So.
I wish I could bring that home much home in a day.
Wouldn't that be nice? Gosh, yeah. I didn't bring that home in a week. Even when I'm, well, when I was working, I was bringing home more than that, but not now. What do I need for these guys to do? Joanna's just tired. Oh, look at this. See, they're all... Oh, here comes the male witch. go watch some more cartoons, buddy. Buddy, have you get the mail. We got bills to pay.
This is the male man whistling?
Yes. She's actually a male lady.
A male lady.
Yes. And she's whistling a happy tune because she likes taking our money and giving us nothing in return.
Recycle.
Yes. All right. Get in. Kid can't pay the bills, so I got to have Nicholas do it. 163? I bet Joanne's sleeping. What do you think?
Oh. Yeah, probably.
Oh, she's just standing there.
She's like, what should I do? Do I want to sleep or do I want to take a shower?
Oh, she's heading. Oh, she's heading for the shower. Okay, that'll work. Who was? Did you just see like a random person walk by? Maybe that was Nick. I know I was fast forwarding it and missed it. All right. Not much else going on. Oh my gosh, that was a full frontal shot there. That kind of disturbs me sometimes when you see them in there like that. It's kind of not quite right. What was that about? He's like throwing a temper tantrum in front of his family. All right, you are going. Give your mom a nice hug.
I do that on a daily basis.
Spaz in front of your parents?
Yeah.
Okay. I almost did what you didn't want me to do, so yeah, we won't go there.
That took me a minute to get.
Yeah.
But I got it.
But since Chris isn't here, we're not going to worry about that. So, can you tell people once again what it is you do for Zipcast?
Oh, I develop the mobile apps on Zipcast. I'm currently working on the Apple one. The Android one is out right now. I'm recoding the Apple one. I gotta make some updates to it. It should be out soon.
Cool. A lot of mobile users have to be happy about that. Once we get the site back up and running again, get everything working the way it should. Oh, look at that. The kid's painting. He's painting nothing.
I wish I had artistic skills like that.
Where you could paint all day and paint nothing?
Yeah.
I have a real unique skill in that area, as in I can talk all day and never say anything.
I don't understand.
Well, I'm talking all day here and I really haven't said much, have I?
Well, that is true.
Yes, it is. I'm a specialist at that. Okay.
What was that sound?
That is Joanne snoring. She snores like a Mack truck. God. Yeah, that's the first thing I said the first time I heard her. I'm like, oh my God, is that Joanne making all that racket? She's the only one.
Do I know what? I had my wife in The Sims. I put her bed in the lawn. That's what I would do here in this situation.
Yeah, but he sleeps right through it. I think he snores just as bad as she does. All right, we need to get Buddy into the bathtub. Get his comfort built up a little bit.
Sounds like a bear.
That was interesting. All right. And it is 8:22 at night. We're sending these guys to bed early again, but we're running short on time, so... And I always like to end my episodes with them laying in bed. Hey, I think I just saw the flies, but We'll worry about that next time around. So.
I think he did paint a picture.
Oh, yes, he did. Oh, he's got a little... Looks like a house with a sad face on it, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's missing It's missing half the roof.
Oh, typical. That he must take after me in that way. So, just build it halfway and leave the rest of it. We'll live in the half that's dry. Yes. So, anyway, this is... Yes, hello. I just ain't right. I know.
Oh, did I hear a hello?
Yes, you did.
Uh-oh, we are recording on Fraps right now, Chris. Chris, can you introduce yourself to my viewers?
Yeah, my name is Chris, and I'm the president of Zipcast.
Yes, sir. And we are just about to wrap things up here, unfortunately, but welcome aboard, Chris. We'll get you into another one of these days. And this is NJP Sims saying so long, and who are you?
I'm Alec.
And you?
And I'm Chris.
We'll catch you next time around in the Sims 1 Let's Play with the Porter family. Till then, so long, everybody.